tactfully, but scrape off the rest of the barbecue sauce. I like to add some coarse grown salt. Can't go wrong there. And some pepper blend. Let me throw the lid on. Make sure it's seated right. Add the rest of my coals. There's about 16 or 18 up here on the top. It's been about an hour. I'll go ahead and take the lid off and stir this up a little bit.